在英国伦敦皇家音乐学院礼堂，24岁英国钢琴家杨婉凡正是全程投入弹奏奥地利作曲家海顿的 E 小调奏鸣曲。不过在场的知音人就只有他们。英国有58年历史、3年1度的利兹国际钢琴比赛，今个礼拜展开首轮比赛。新冠疫情下，各国实施旅游限制，赛事亦都受到影响，第一次以视像形式进行。今年一共邀请大概60个参赛者，他们可以在全球17个城市中选择比赛场地。各个场地的钢琴和摄影机摆设完全相同，务求在公平的条件下作赛，不过就不设现场观众，评判亦只能够透过看视像评分。参赛者对只能够孤独地演奏有不同感受。
I thought it might be a bit challenging at first, but once I started playing, I just forgot about everything. It was just literally just me and the music, which was great, and the cameras weren't interfering me at all.
Music has been and always will be a social occasion, and that it's not only about the music itself, but it's also about the people in the hall.
主办方就说今次赛事意外提供新思路，考虑未来继续保留视像方式，令参赛者不再受距离的限制。
We won't get rid of the live element, and hopefully we would be able to do this in this way, but with live audiences. That is going to be what our next step, so that actually we can bring the leads to such a broad church of communities across the world.
包括总决赛在内的另外3轮比赛，主办机构期望9月可以在利兹举行，并希望到时可以邀请观众入场，实时实地欣赏各个参赛者的出色演奏。